Lustbury, how you doing? It's Friday night.
This is your Friday night with Sarah Jones.
It's a Friday once again.
Please, Gerald and Betty, please, please, hype train, it's a 4th of July. I got my forks out, baby, and I'd like you to comply. Got my forks out, baby, can you observe me forking you now in the stratosphere? Can you observe me now forking? It's so clear up here. It's a beautiful Friday night. How do you do? A baby, 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 please let me say hello to the Friday night. Forkers, let me say hello to the Friday night. You know I got a little Friday night itch, gotta scratch it. It's a Friday night, baby, here's my back, get scratching.
Scratch my back, it's a Friday night, fucking it. Squid grass, get your back, get scratched. Countess closet, bacon, Montgomery, gumma, a controller Quinn, a bungalow, gum boost, baby. It's a Gillustrator Friday night, ludogenics. You can't stop Friday night, mother of cock. It's a beautiful Friday night, get your forks out. It's a fork of July.
It's a hellscape, honey, you're stuck in the time loop. And I wanna reconstitute note of continuity for you right in front of your very eyes. Like a rabbit out of a hat, rabbit out of a hat, gotta pull it out right now. Rabbit out of a hat, gotta pull it out right now. I'm gonna be the captain of your ship. We're gonna write it, baby, we're gonna write this ship. Write the script. Wow.
Why did I get stuck in the time loop? Why did I get stuck in the time loop? At least am I with you? If I'm stuck in the time loop, if I'm stuck in the time loop. Evan JT, Ethan Renz, Copy F. Schmidt. How you doing, Controller Quinn, Baloney Factory? When you're Friday night, you're fucking it up. If I'm stuck in a time loop, if I'm stuck in a time loop, I'd rather be stuck with you on a Friday night. Oh my goodness gracious, oh my Friday night is, oh my Friday night is forking it out. Nothing bad can happen, it's a Friday night. Nothing bad can happen, it's a Friday night. Keep telling yourself that. I'm riding with Shrek. Hey, Mom, how do you do? Friday night, forking with you on a Friday night. Nothing bad can happen, honey, it's a 4th of July. Get your forks out, honey, it's a Friday night. Okay, Mother God, Mother Carp, Jordan, I'm riding with you. How you doing? Baby, it's a Friday night. Stuck in a time loop, baby, it's a Friday night.
I don't know how I feel about it, but I know that if it's just me and you,
if it's just me and you,
baby, there's three of us on a Friday night. Come on.
You're forking it out. You're forking it out tonight, baby. Come on, honey. It's a Friday night, so baby, get your forks out like it's 4th of July. Hellscape.
Stuck in a hellscape.
I don't like it anymore. I don't like it anymore.
The thing I liked, I don't like anymore.
Big Mac Water is a proud sponsor of Friday Night Forking with the Windbear.
Friday Night Forking it, honey, can't stop your Friday night. Baby, you know you got a barrel full of forks and they're itching to get forky. You might take one out. You might test its sharpness. Oh, that's sharp. Yikes, that's sharp. Oh my God, it's sharp. I can't get enough, baby. Come on. I feel like I'm in a wormhole, honey. Oh.
told me this crustacean just ate its young right in front of me, and it really disturbs me, and I really wish that there was just an exit. Is there a chicken exit, please?
There's no way to go, babe. You are stuck in the time loop. There's no way to get out. You are stuck in the time loop. Be happy for the special love in your life today. Make a list of your favorite things. Everything's gonna be okay. Your Friday night, you're fucking it up tonight. Your Friday night, you are fucking it up. Baby, it's a Friday night. Baby, it's a Friday night.
Baby, it's a Friday. How's my laundry? Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, everybody. Friday night, you're forking it out. You can't stop. Can't stop. Friday night, you're forking it out. You can't stop. No, please, please.
Paul, I'd like it to end. I'd like it to end. Paul, please, I'd like it to end. I just would like it to end. Please, Paul, is that fine? Please, can it end, please? Oh, God.
No, don't get scared. Look, I'm all keyed out. Everything looks weird. It's awful. It's a terrible Friday night.
You're so saturated. I've never seen you so saturated.
Well, that's the weird thing. I feel saturated, but everybody thinks it's like a crystal clear. Crystal clear. Nilak.
Let me say hello to some forkers.
Get your body straight.
I want to relax. I don't want to just there. Oh, God, please. Is that good? Does that feel good? That's a bingo.
Good to see you.
That's a bingo on a Friday night. We may be stuck in the hellscape, but we know how to party on a Friday night.
What the fuck is time? What the fuck is time? Thanks, guys. Welcome to the show. I think you knew what you were getting into.
Guys, by this point, if you're watching the show, you know what it is.
Yeah, by this.
Guys, there's no surprises anymore. This is what it is.
Great. That's a nice way to say it. Hi, side host. Hey, what's that? Something the great V Plumber. Good to see you. Hey, the mustache looks really raised.
Yeah.
Get ready for a reset, guys. Get ready for a reset. Let's just be really careful about it. We don't want a reset or this early, right? We just want... Can we just take it easy?
Yeah, let's take it easy.
I feel like I'm on an episode of 2020.
Hey, tonight on 2020.
I'm Bob Wawa.
Yeah, that's an old joke. That's an old joke. Shout out. Who was it?
Who used to do Baba Wawa? Was that, I remember. Oh, it was, Sherry O'Terry.
Sherry O'Terry did old Baba Wawa.
Barbara Wawa and Hugh Downs.
I am Hugh Downs.
Everybody does a good Hugh Downs.
Everybody does a good Hugh Downs, guys. I'm going to go ahead and shut that browser off right there.
That's going to, is that,
do you, do.
Whose body? Whose body, though? Let's say hello to some people. Jeff Beckler, you're having dinner and watching with, because that's what good families do. Are all families, all other families are bad. Hello to the Bacalars. Hello to the Bacalars and everyone watching from the Bacalar, the family.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, Mr. McCrinkledink.
Hey, guys, check out that Crinkledink.
That's a Mr. McCrinkledink, if you don't mind.
I don't.
Hey, Jerry Legend, Giuseppe, Carflies, Bacon Monk, how do you do? Everybody forking it out. We got a hype train going on. It's a beautiful Friday night.
Is it, though?
No.
It's a hellscape.
Guys, we're getting those flickers. If we get a reset, just remember, this is a terrible, immature stream, and you are not obligated to come back.
Guys, why?
Take a look. This is a hellscape.
Guys, take a look. Live from the hellscape.
Take a look. Live from the hellscape. Jeff Grubb, there you go. Mint Ice. Guys, we're in for a nice little restart. What if we just went here and just said no. No. What if we just said quietly here and just waited for it? All right, go ahead. If that's what's going to happen, would you like me to trigger it? John Krasinski is always a popular trigger of it. Hello, John. Would you care to reset the stream? Is that what you'd wish? I'll go here, the place it totally hates. Hello, I know you totally hate this area. Yeah, is this an area you really like? Shout out to the Bacalars watching me do this. Shout out to who we got. If we're gonna do this, get the chat box right there in my face, right there. Hey, shout out Bacon Monk. Shout out Sign Guy Busby, Thistle Hair. Watch this as I try to trigger the restart. Trigger it. I'm triggering it. Am I getting triggered? Is this a trigger? Boy, this is a hell of a way to start a program. What a Friday night it is. What a hellscape it is.
Am I stuck in a hell?
Hey, one man's hellscape is another man's reality. Good to see you on a Friday night.
He's got a point.
Don't talk to me about that. He's got a point. No, one man's, no, we don't have to. We don't have to. Come on.
Drive my car on a Friday night. Bacon Muck, Nightbot, Popple Tree. Instant, Rock, Control, Alt, Quinn. Does that help?
May I hit the corner? Let me hit the corner. May I hit the corner? May I hit the corner? Let me hit the corner. Let me hit the corner. Does this TV even have corners? Does this TV even have corners?
All right, now wait a second.
I used to know what reality was.
I used to know what reality was.
We used to know what reality was here on a Friday night. No longer. We do not know what reality is.
No, we have no idea. In fact, reality is extremely difficult to track now.
Hey, guys, if you feel like a little bit abandoned by reality...
It is. It's a little bit abandoned. Maybe that's why... Yeah, that probably has something to do with it. How do you do? Goodness gracious.
Just lighten your face.
Guys, it's a one-man show, all right? So I'm blind in this eye, so I can't... And then the mustache is here, and then... Where's my cards? Is this a... All right, now cut this out, Paul. Paul, cut it out right now. Paul, I... And you guys, please.
Guys, time to start the show.
Properly start the show. Frizzy Pringles, wait till my eye comes back. I can read chat. Ryan Carrard, Tatami Dingo, I'm sure we got... I see two men, Sign Guy Bisbee, Kaboom. Honestly,
blind as a bat. Oh.
Thanks, guys. Hey, guys, I hope everyone's enjoying the hellscape. It's a broken fabric of time, and I'm to blame.
Hey, being stuck in time might really suck. And that's why we've got a special tip for the consumers in the audience. Hey, everybody. Don't worry, I'm just picking up some of this animal urine here. And once I get it, hi, how you doing? Welcome. Hey, remember when I had a face? I do remember when you had a face. It was a great experience. Good, everybody. It was a beautiful Friday night and nothing bad can happen. Especially if you want to bone up and stock up your big supply for that broken time space that you really don't know how to do. That's why we call it, it's Spigot's time.
That's right, it is Spigot's time, guys. Give it up for Spigot's. What a great sponsor. Hey, everybody. Hey, if you're going to be stuck in time...
Guys, get over to your own Spigot's. Here we go.
Being stuck in time forever, you can get anything you want. You want a chocolate... Guys, please.
Guys, please. Guys, please. Guys, we're talking about chocolate.
We're talking about enemas and catheters. Good to see you. Luther Jennings, Occultist Closet, Real Luciano Pavarotti.
Pavarotti. It's an honor.
It's an honor, sir. Giuseppe Zaccheri, Divorced Cougar, Tato Bomb.
Tato Bomb.
Nilok, how do you do? Fork and Spigots. Forks and chat, guys. Give me some forks and chat.
Guys, you can't see anything.
Guys, I can't see anything. Big Mac Motor, what a great store. Speaking of catheters... Hey, listen up.
Guys, listen up. It's a beautiful Friday night.
Guys, you want to spend the rest of eternity with all that you might want? If you're stuck in a time loop, you want cool books on tape, even the hottest shades? Come on, man. What do you think? We don't have it? If you can think it, you can see it.
Spigot's got it.
Spigot's got it.
I think all the fun's gone. I think all the fun's gone.
I think all the fun's gone.
All the fun's gone because of the narrative continuity.
The narrative continuity aspect of it. Paul, is all the fun gone?
Paul, hey, can I get a little bit of Paul right now?
Paul, what's that?
Paul, it's a very important thing that we get this drop done.
Paul, this is an extracurricular elective promo that we're doing, and I know that you don't allow it.
Hey, Paul, please.
Please, Paul.
Please, Paul. Thanks, Paul.
Thanks, Paul. Hey, when you're at Spigot's, you might want to get some wonderful things. What about a chocolate magazine? What about a book on tape? What about using promo code FORK to get 10% off your order?
Spigot's.
Spigot's is not only going to blow your mind, but it's going to blow your mind. And you can get 10% off.
It's a healthy way to spend the rest of time loop.
Guys, get some of those corn nuts or the Twizzlers or the shoelaces.
What about shoelaces?
What about rubber glue?
What about paper clips?
What about anything? It's a Friday night fork and Spigot's has got it. You can think it, you can want it, you can get it, you can just visit Spigot's.
That's okay, Paul. That's all right.
I think that's fine.
I think it's good, too. Hey.
No, that's enough. Hi, guys. Speaking of it's not a joke, you can write the show.
Write the show.
Windbag, P.O. Box 73, Rock Center, Grim Reefs, Bouillons, Set the Melt,
Tommy Dingo, how you doing? It's a Friday night, you're fucking it up. Baby, it's a Friday night, nothing. Nothing who told you, come on, nothing. Get your coleslaw, honey, get your fucking your coleslaw. Get your potato salad too. Baby, come on, you can eat it with a fork. Honey, you can eat it with a fork now, baby. You got your pizza, ice cream. You can think it, you can get it, you can get it to the spigots. You can think it, you can get it, you can get it to the spigots. Get your forks out, baby. Forks it out, baby. Get your coleslaw, honey, it's a Friday night, you're forking it out.
Just wait a second. No, wait a second. It's not a loop. It's not a loop. It's just reality is broken.
Reality is broken.
Reality is broken for sure. Reality is broken for sure. There's something a loop would say. Hey, hot giant dolphin, frizzy pingles, East Wild, neutrals, Hammond of Texas. What's going on?
Hey guys, don't even look at me. I'm just your friendly paddles on a foosball table. I'm just nobody likes me. Everybody hates me. Everybody.
Because foosball is hard. Good to see everybody. It's a terrible lifescape of Friday night. Hold on. What am I? All right, hold on.
Paul. Paul, what is the, what is it, Paul? What is it? Paul, please. Please, Paul, please. Please, Paul, please. Paul, please, please, please. Paul.
Why does he keep asking about Paul? How do you do? Football is hard. Is Paul okay? Paul is okay. Why did Paul bring us here? It is a very good question. It's one of those questions that we might not ever get an answer to, but I assume that we're going to find out right now.
Yeah, I do. I assume. Any moment.
Any moment right now, Paul. Right? Right? God, what a Friday night. All right, now, here we go. Come on, Paul.
All right, hold on. Hello? Hello?
Yes. Yes.
Way back. It's Bill Spigots again. Oh. Hey, you old skullabaloo. Thanks for the extra advertising push. I'm telling you, profits are through the roof. This old fabric of time, space, broken, shattered, smattered, fractured. It's really helping us out. So thanks a lot for the extra advertisement. We'll be sending you a big bonus check and keep them coming. I love this whole fabric of time being broken thing.
Oh, you're welcome, Mr. Spigots. It's my...
Please don't speak. Please don't speak to me. I'm just... No response needed. Thanks a lot.
Oh.
Shop at Spigots. We've got everything your heart desires.
Okay. Thank you. No problem. Well, that is, I tell you, that is really, I feel very honored about that. It feels like that was a good idea.
Sounds like it was a good move. It was like a, and that was impromptu?
Totally impromptu. And totally made me feel so happy, especially because it was Friday night and we just wanted a real, you know, honest to God good thing to go.
Oh, God. Isn't that one of your favorite songs?
It is, Side Host.
Okay, well, then why don't you hit it?
I will hit it, just really quick.
Brought to you by Big Mac Water.
One day, Windbag is going to reconstitute narrative continuity. And this is going to restore time-space from this awful hellscape. So I will not be a terrible pineapple relaxing on a pool on a float of a man's body, but it will be reversed.
Is that right? Does that mean I get my barbershop, please? Does that mean I get something else besides Dorset knobs and rocks and terrible apocalyptic visions of terror all the time? Things are fine with me. Guys, don't touch your face. Don't touch your face. Hi, everybody. Welcome to a Friday night. We had to get in here. We had to get unstuck in time because we might, as a matter of fact, I hate to break it to you, but look around. We're in a hellscape.
Yeah, unfortunately, it was your doing, and now we have to get out of it.
That's what the conclusion of Season 4, Friday Night Forking, and this big old shebang giant bomb is all about. Thank you, guys. It's very kind. The Salty One, VRP Plumber, Puffs Weeds Pipe, Mr. Crinky Dink, Sue's Love Me, Joe Turner, Frizzy Pringles, Oh No Pasta Pirate, Robo Jim, Frizzy Pringles, how do you know?
Just tuning in now. What's with the hellscape?
Well, good to see you. As you can see, all of our sets are mixed up, and everything is a terrible hellscape.
Right.
Yeah, there's surfers with crustaceans who eat their young.
There's people with bodies who are just bare-breasted waiting for a haircut.
Or what?
Or whatever.
Whatever. What? How do you know what they're doing? How do you know it's not a man waiting for a haircut, wishing he was nude, and not a nude wishing he was a man getting a haircut?
Okay. I didn't even think about that.
Did I say season four?
I mean season... This is week four.
This is... Oh, God. This is week four of Friday Night Forking, the season one.
Guys, please, please.
Speaking of a sponsor we hear of on Friday Night Fork, Giant Bomb, it's a special show, and I wish we had better news. But the last 3 days, we've been living in a terrible hellscape, and it's truly the most despicable thing to be alive at this moment. So, but where art thou, a pompous? But wait.
No,
it's a shimmer. I remember what it was. It was a shimmer of, just, Paul, please. I remember it was a shimmer and a glimmer of positivity.
Right.
Yeah, I'm supposed to make it a very positive thing. Because, wait, there's a glimmer. It's entered narrative continuity specifically in the end. And allow me to elaborate.
Does it have to do with eating a bath... Does it have to...
Guys, it has to do with eating a barbecue sandwich on a bathroom rug.
All right.
Before I do, let me welcome you to a Friday night where it's Friday night every day of the week. This is your pre-Thursday.
Nope.
Pre-Friday?
Yes.
Pre-Friday, post-Wednesday, Friday night forking on a Thursday. How do you do? You old Skullabaloo, let me explain myself. I'm the windbag.
Thanks, Red.
I'm the host. You are Friday night forking. Hey, guess what?
What?
What makes an amazing talk show or comedy show?
All right.
What does it do? Jeff Grubb, how do you do? RD okay? Happy Friday, referenced Panda.
Was a buzz up.
Good to see you. Kinetic Flow.
Come on, guys.
I am Seabed. Artificial Shell. Seth Milk. Good to see you. How you doing?
Wait a second.
So, how you doing? No, what makes a great comedy show? Is it a fabulous comedy?
Definitely not. Definitely not at all. Actually, really.
No, it's not. Why? Some of them think it's funny.
No, some of them think they just want you to move on from the bit.
All right. Well, listen.
Move on. Don't we want them to... Kaneko, hey, you pinkle-boo. Friday Night Fork.
Thanksgiving hiatus. Thank you.
Wait a second.
Terrible. We're coming to you live from... would you think I look better with an eye patch on? Is that what a... Would that help the look? Would that improve the look if I just put an eye patch on like this? Is that a you tell me what a cow can know.
You tell me what a cow can know.
Ha ha ha. Come with me. I've got something to show to thee. Very nice, how polite. What have you had to drink tonight?
Not enough.
That's right, guys. Thank you. Not enough.
Not enough, guys.
Try the gray stuff. That's one thing we always like to say. It's delicious, and it makes me teared up just a little bit.
Windbag, what's wrong?
It makes me teared up just a little bit. How do you do? Fox, 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 Fox,
Punish Windbag. Wait,
if the show's going on in hiatus, will there still be a fork? What will we do?
What will we eat with?
That'll be Friday night every day of the week, you guys know. Listen, but no, like, it makes me a little bit sad, because whenever we'd say, try the gray stuff, it made me say, go take a good sniff outside.
What's wrong now? Why can't you go take a nice sniff outside? What's wrong, Mike? Why can't you take a good...
Well, I'll tell you. Is that keyed out?
Is that keyed out?
Because we live in a hellscape. It's a terrible hellscape. Look at it. I mean, you guys might be fans of adult contemporary acapulco music, but not everybody. But what if we all had to live in a terrible hellscape?
I feel like this is relatively normal.
This is not normal. I'm covered in cages. Look at me, I'm covered in cage. I'm in a cage. This is a cage. But check out these fish. These fish feel real good. Isn't it nice that fish exist in the place where they're supposed to be?
Yes. I actually could say that sometimes fish existing in places where they're not supposed to be is actually...
What are you talking about?
Shut that boy up! Shut him
See, that's what happens. It feels kind of like,
I don't even know what's happening.
Good to see you. It's a Friday night fork. Diane No Chang, the hot giant dolphin, Bushwick, Frizzy Pingles. Yeah. Fish Holes Cage. Oh, we're getting another banger. Bouillon's Bronzed. How you doing, fish? Oh, God. It's a Friday night. Adjust your options. How you doing, baby? Arr, it's a Friday night. Music on. Difficulty hard.
I'm
just telling the options. I'm telling the options, and where are you?
I consult quote hot chip.
OPTIONS. Difficulty hard, handed right, attitude positive, sacred nothing, favorite food is hot dogs.
Getting a report of a fork in here. I'm having a cigarette outside. I'm in a submarine. I'm having a cigarette outside. Wait a second. Hold on. Who is this?
Oh, God. Terrible hellscape constantly. Constant terrible hellscape. Constant terrible hellscape.
Thanks, guys. Constant. Constant terrible hellscape. But listen, to close out season one of Friday Night Forking, which I'm sure you're all excited about. And it's been an exhilarating experience, I have to say. And no one really truly knows what's going to happen. And one thing's for sure, we're going to be back for season two on Giant Bomb and How Do You Do. So, is that funny?
Guys, I think that's supposed to
be exciting. So come back after Thanksgiving. We're very excited.
On a Friday night, guys, come on.
Guys, it's a beautiful Friday night. I think we should get into it. That tonight we'll be reenacting crucial moments of narrative continuity. Oh, God.
Guys, I know it has big words in it, but it doesn't mean it's stupid or unimportant.
It's not. It's very important.
Guys, it's pretty important, guys.
Come on, please. Guys, tonight we'll be reenacting some crucial moments over the last 3 weeks in order to jar time-space back just like a bicycle chain goes back on a bicycle spoke.
Guys, if you want to know something about spokes, talk to me. Because I got a bonus for you.
You got a bonus for me. I work at the dump, okay? I've seen my share of spokes.
He's seen his share of smokes.
He's seen his shares of smokes.
Hey, guys, you mind if I step out for a smoke?
Yeah, what about a smoke?
What about a smoke?
Hey, guys. Also, I have on the authority of the Fork Illuminati, as I am a laterite abecedarian of the first grade, a minister of pollution and waste management.
Yeah, it's a real cushy job.
We collect people's memories when they want them. They just ask.
They just ask.
Right. Are you smoking too?
No.
All right. Well, hi, Gummo Gummo, Melon Baller, Nilok TV, Count Zero, Was a Brother, Dr. Rain, Fish Z, Sky Zaro, Mr. Timmons, VR Plumber, Chipmunk, a Pasta, a Pirate, and Ethan Viz. It's a Friday night.
Guys, we're really Friday nighting it right now.
It is a real Friday night, on a Friday night. So I'm going to take you to the bathroom, where I will very politely decline.
Declined!
I will very politely decline eating a barbecue sandwich on the rug.
First time ever.
Yeah, first time ever. Yeah, and I will decline.
He will decline.
It will be decline.
Declined!
Decline. Because I'm going to be reenacting the crucial moment in Friday Night Forking lore.
Right.
This is the lore.
Is it lore, guys?
Is it time for lore?
I believe it's lore time, guys.
Guys, I will be dropping some lore right now on you.
Guys, want us to drop lore?
Guys, we can drop lore on you right now. Guys, what happened in the bathroom between me and you?
Guys, he went to the bathroom to eat a barbecue sandwich, but it didn't go well.
My only escape from working at the dump.
What?
Little did I know that... Is that it, Paul? That was a...
That's all I got from it.
Little did he know. Oh, wait. Little did he know, here in the bathroom, usually reserved... Oh, this is... We should go to the bathroom for this.
We should go to the bathroom for this. We should go to the...
Guys, straight up next, the bathroom.
Please, guys, please. This is a hellscape.
It's a hellscape. Get this hellscape out of here. It is a terrible hellscape. Now get it out of here. Hellscape. Can someone explain the show with dance? I don't understand.
All right, hold on. What is that noise?
Don't listen to the noise. It wasn't supposed to be happening. And again, Paul. All right, here we are in the bathroom. Boy, I tell you, if you're just jumping in, it's quite a Friday night, isn't it? It's quite a Friday night. Here we are in the bathroom, usually reserved for my job at the dump.
Right.
Yeah. Do you want to dress a little bit more nice for the bathroom?
Yeah, I think I could dress for the bathroom a little. I think I could. No, you don't. You don't think I will? How's that?
That's good. All right, everybody be quiet. Everybody be quiet. All right. Did you guys see me just trying to set up this drop and it was really weird?
Paul, please fix the hellscape.
I think the side host is the real host.
Some people do agree with that.
Some people do agree. Class of the joint. All right, turn the music off. Can we just get a... take a deep breath. A breath.
Not a boo.
A breath.
Not a boo, guys.
A breath.
A breath. Oh, that's nice.
Here we are in the bathroom. Should we get some bathroom sounds in here?
Yeah, that'd be nice. And maybe bathroom sounds would make it really kind of nice.
That's nice.
What about some bubbles? You want some bubbles in here?
Oh, that's good. Oh, my God. I didn't expect that you were going to be...
I'm quick with the bubbles and the sounds and stuff.
Yeah. Well, that's really nice, because
I understand what you really want to do. You want to reenact properly what happened when you were at the bathroom at the dump.
Thank you. So, I was at the dump.
He was at the dump, guys.
I was at the dump. Will you take notes?
Absolutely, I sure will.
All right. So, I was at the dump, and I was about to finish up my barbecue sandwich that I really enjoy eating on the rug here, because... it's where I go for privacy, and it's where I go for seclusion. The dump is a very bruising, unfair place. Everybody needs their little bit of a break. Anyways, look what I found. I found a trapper keeper of the pollution and waste management ministers from the past or the future. It wasn't clear as we were stuck in a time loop. I brought my trapper keeper, guys. I did. I brought it.
Guys, he brought it.
I brought my trapper keeper. Okay. So we're gonna recreate it. Now, when I do recreate it, pay close attention to my fingers, my knuckles, and my shoulders, and my entire trunk frame, neck, the small of my back, my crack, my hair, my neck, my head.
Nice getting that in there.
Because I'm going to recreate it, and then we're going to see if it happens. Because I think it's going to reconstitute time space. So Paul, can we get get everything quiet and there we go. Now there we go. I remember it just like this.
Right. Take us through it, Windbag.
I'm eating a barbecue sandwich on the rug. I'm alone.
And nobody can see your face.
Nobody can see my face is right. Because it's Friday night, and that's just how we like to fork it out. Completely. Is that better?
I can barely see it now.
It's very dreamery. What's that?
What is that?
I don't know. It looks like a trapper keeper of past ministers of waste management.
Oh, open it up.
Please don't. Please, guys. Please, please.
Open it up, Windbag, and increase the opacity just a hair. Narrative continuity will benefit from this kind of detail.
Thank you. It will.
It will.
How is that a bull? And so I opened up the Trapper Keeper.
And then inside, Windbag, inside you saw an amazing display of the most exciting stuff ever. Thanks, guys, so much. Thank you so much for just bear through this. There it is. Look, Windbag, it's the past ministers.
Yes, it is. The past ministers. Paul, I don't remember a lot of people using the bathroom in here.
Yeah, Paul, there was not a lot of bathroom music, but my body moved conveniently this way, and we looked through it.
Yes, I did. I flipped through it, and what did I see?
Magic, Paul. Magic. Go ahead, Paul. Magic. All of the past ministers. And then it was so wonderful. Oh, I like Libby Rotert. She predicted the massacre at Noodle Valley before...
Yes. And we've done this now. This is narrative continuity that we've done now. But then what happened?
What happened now is that you finished it, Windbear. You finished it. Didn't you? Windbeck.
Go ahead. Ludmilla, update, please. I miss Tanya. Divorce Cougar, I'm going to be with you.
I'll be with you right in a minute, guys. Polly Gong, bringer of chaos, ruler of madness, nature's wild demon, first at Noodle Valley, whereabouts unknown.
Scary.
Pancake Larry, fastest whistler at the dump. He hated Scrabble. He's gentle and nice. We miss you, Larry.
We miss you, Larry.
And I think that was it.
That was it.
Good review. Really good review. That's what I would say.
Well, who could that be? I have no idea.
Pick it up, Windbag. See who it is.
No! Oh my god, it's well...
Minister, we would like you to reconstitute the entire narrative continuity of the last 4 weeks. Please, we will chart your progress. Do you have some kind of measurement or meter on the show?
Yes, we have a sad meter.
You what?
Sad meter? What?
We have a sad meter. That...
Consult phones for the sad meter to chart your progress as you restore narrative continuity to the world.
Okay, I will. Thank you. Okay. Did you get that?
I didn't follow that at all. Can you explain it just for us?
Yes, I can. Just wait till I get this. Didn't you hear? What is that? Listen, cut it out. What is that? Hold on. Quiet. Well, I guess I'm stuck with you here again. Oh my god! Look at the sad meter. What do you mean, look at the sad meter? Look at the sad meter. It's our only thing. What is that sound? Don't listen to it. It's the fabric trying to fight back. The meter. Windbag, look. If we lower the meter here, you can see. You're already starting to work. The reenactment of finding the trapper keeper of past ministers of pollution and waste management was a success. Wow. It was a success. Finish the fight. We have to remember everyone. We have to remember and bring... So you're telling me to bring back narrative continuity. Yes, bring back narrative continuity and make sure it works. And just what? It'll get back on track like spokes. Like spokes. Just get it back to the top. Where did you go? Where are you? Where did you go? I was here the whole time. It's a Friday night. We're forking it out. You can't stop. It's a Friday night. Nothing bad can happen. It's a Friday night. Get your forks out. Get your forks out,
4th of July. You got a lot to do. You got a lot to do before you die. Getting a report of a fork in here, but I feel kind of faithful. I feel kind of hopeful, kind of positivity. Saying goodbye to cynicism, baby, on a Friday night. I think everything's gonna be all right if it's Friday night. It's Friday night somewhere in the ocean, so baby, come on.
Somewhere in the ocean. It's Friday night somewhere. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious.
The time loop isn't real!
Great, great, great. You know, when a Friday night hits you in the Friday night rear end, it's a beautiful Friday night. Nothing bad can happen.
It's a beautiful Friday night.
How you doing, honey?
It's a beautiful Friday night.
Good to see you, baby. Thank you. Thank you. Now, was that clear to you?
Was that clear to you?
It's real.
Okay. So what does it mean to us?
Well, to us, it means that it's time for everybody's favorite segment.
What?
Reconstituting time.
Reconstituting time. Space. We get that off there, Paul?
Yeah, we're going to reconstitute time. That was exciting.
It was exciting. It really was.
Yeah, it was exciting. It was almost as if everything worked perfectly with no complete insane things happening at all.
Yeah, it was almost as if everything worked and nothing bad happened, and it was totally, totally perfect.
Yeah, it almost did. it really was just like that. It was so perfect that everything was... Yeah, look at that. So, you guys want us to reconstitute time.
Yes, they do.
Supercut is belches, guys.
Picnic.
I prefer unconstituted time space. Guys, get out of here. You've really done it. You've really done it. Thank you. Thank you, guys. But really, honestly, we'll just
guys, it's a beautiful Friday night. I tell you what, those seagulls. Let's see those seagulls one more time. Do you mind?
Yeah, I'll explain while we,
I'm gonna
use the bathroom.
I'm gonna just think about those seagulls, but on the bright side, Windbag.
What? Let me explain, guys. It's a beautiful Friday night, and you might wonder about narrative continuity, and I'll explain it to you. You see, essentially what happened is that we're going to make sure that and everything's going to... I'm going to go down...
Absolutely delicious.
I'm going to go to the place where it makes
if
the...
If I like my pig
I've got a
dressed up as chicken, what if I dress my seagull up like a pig dressed up like a chicken? It would be some kind of seagull pork chicken wing. I could go for some seagull pork wings right now. Maybe I'll dress up my seagull like a pig dressed up like a chicken. That would be delicious.
So, and that would be, that would solve all our problems as long as we reconstituted it.
Hey, what did I miss?
You were zoning out a little bit, wasn't he?
I was zoning out a little bit.
You were zoning out mostly, but it kind of looked...
It was looking like... Narrative continuity is in shambles.
What do you expect from a hellscape? What do you expect from a hellscape? Thanks for the forks, everybody. Come on, please. Come on, baby. Come on. Thanks for the...
Did you feel like he earned it?
Did I feel like he earned it?
Did you feel like he earned it? Just in general, did you feel like there was some kind of earning of it together?
I don't feel like he earned it at all. I didn't earn it. I didn't earn it.
As an industry leader in forking, Friday night forking spreads from Friday nights over every day of the week. So wherever you go, wherever you are, it's Friday night. Friday night forking. As an industry leader in forking. As an industry leader in forking.
Now, perfect time. This would be perfect. This would be a perfect time for just a reset. Just reset. That's what you want to do. No, that's what it... Guys, don't listen. Did it turn out... We get Undertakers. Did earn it.
Oh, now you show up.
Now you show up. Look, look at you. Look at you.
Now you show up.
Now you show up.
Now you show up. Oh, my God. How do you do, guys? What a Friday night.
All right, guys. If we want anything, we can get it at any time.
Anytime.
It's a beautiful Friday. What's your body?
What's my body? What's... Oh, I know what you mean. Yeah. Oh, that's good. That feels really a lot better. Great to see everybody.
Good to see you guys.
It feels a lot better here, Paul. Thanks a lot.
Next to your orb?
Next to my orb.
Now the show's really begun.
Guys, now the show has really begun.
Great to see you guys. What a beautiful Friday night. Now, look, if we want everything to be the same as it was, and I know we all like it.
Guys, don't you wish you could just all go back to how it was?
I mean, not really. I mean, we would. I mean, our reality wasn't perfect.
No, by far, it was not perfect.
Guys, it wasn't. Seth the Milk, Puffs, Weed Pipe, Carrie X, I'm Seabed, Squeaker Box, Pasta Pirate, Bob Dole the Great.
Bob Dole the Great. It's an honor, sir.
Three Spans, Andy Hater, Looter Jennings, E Wizzy, Mother of Carp, Zod Cherry, Larry Picklejar, Frizzy Pringles, Squeaky Box, Ziggy Bokey Doo, Lucy Gooses, Disneyland Pimp, Dastardly, Artificial, Looster Jennings, How Do You Do, Divorce Kurger.
Come on, all he does is read the names.
Feel kind of poker, baby, kind of poker, kind of feel, baby, kind of feel like a baby, kind of feel, kind of porky, kind of feel, baby, kind of feel, kind of porky, baby, kind of feel, baby, kind of feel, kind of porky, baby, kind of feel, Bob, I'm gonna feel funny on a kind of feel day, Friday night.
Baby, baby, ba 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 da 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 da.
Oh no, not this hellscape again.
Not this hellscape.
Kind of feel like a fork in and out. Gotta feel like a fork in and out.
Oh!
Gotta feel like a fork in and out. Gotta feel like a...
I am right now, forking right now. Honey, come on.
Forks, where are we going?
Baby, kind of feel like a Friday night.
Wait, no.
Wait, no. Wait,
no. Wait,
no. Wait, no. La 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 la.
Jesus Louiseless. Jesus Louiseless. Jesus Louiseless. What do you want from me? Just what do you want? What do you want from us? What do you want from us? What do you want?
Yeah, what do you want from us?
Guys, please. Guys, it's a really...
What do you want from us Friday night? You're forking it out right now. It's a beautiful Friday night.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Friday night. No, no.
Friday night, baby.
So far, right now, Friday night up in this place. Got Friday night coming down my head, back on my neck, slid like dripping on the back of
Friday night? I think I'm Friday night. Oh my God, right now. Hey, are you Friday night? Count Zero, Robo Jam, Larry Pickle Jar.
All right, please.
Guys, we're looping now.
It's not a loop, guys. If you guys really think it's a loop, I tell you what, get your forks out and show me that it's a Fork of July loop, kind of like that. All right, these seagulls.
Hey, I ever think about eating a seagull?
No, I don't. But I know you did.
Kind of.
I kind of did. Guys, what a crazy and insane Friday night fork.
It is a terrible, terrible shame that this Friday night is not working better.
Well, I'll tell you this, though. We have got the ticket to success.
We have got the ticket to success. And let me tell you, it has a lot to do with a bunch of happy, happy forkers. Come on, guys. Enemas and catheters.
Enemas and catheters for everybody.
Enemas and catheters for everybody, please. Guys, please. I'm going to be real honest with you guys. Everybody wants an enema and catheter, but not everybody's going to get it. But I tell you 100%, if you're good, things are going to happen to you that are good, too.
That's right. And that reminds me of a very special thing.
Oh, good. What is it, Windbag?
Well, I'll tell you right now. Reminds me of a special sponsor we have for the show that I always like to say brings a little glint to my eye. Is that lithium?
Guys, is that lithium?
Hey, from batteries to robots, self-driving cars, cell phones, you know, the future needs lithium.
Lithium,
lithium,
lithium.
Baby, it's a Friday night with lithium, honey.
Got a lot of lithium, don't know what to do with it.
Call me up and I'm gonna help you out, cause I believe.
I believe. Got a lot of lithium and I don't know what to do with it.
Call the show.
Let us come and pick it up.
Something tells me if we're not able to reconstitute time-space that I'm going to wish I had a lot of lithium.
You have a lot of liquid lithium?
Lithium is up, up, up.
It is lithium.
I deposited my lithium for this.
Nirvana approves.
Lithium does.
Thank you for the Nirvana reference. Laser ghost, Robert.
More children need to try lithium.
Everybody, lithium mining.
We struck lithium.
Hey, there's lithium up in these hills.
Uh-oh. But today can mean a load of... But today, thank you.
Thanks, guys. Sorry about it.
But today can mean a load of cash, and we're here to tell you about it. If you call us now and say, come pick up our lithium, we're going to make sure that you get a brand new ring-dob doornail.
Ring-dob doornail.
Ring-dob. Just...
Take a deep breath.
Ring-dob. Take a deep... Me?
Yeah, you take a deep... Let it out. Ring-dob doornail.
You want a ring-dob doornail? We'll install it for free.
We've got your ring-dob doornail. We're going to install it for free. If you can't close the tab or turn your computer off, you're stuck with us. If you're stuck with us, you're like us in a time loop.
Baby, let's bond over it right now. Let's focus on what we got in common, not what draws us apart, not what draws us apart. Focus on what got. I came as soon as I heard. Make it up to me, honey. Buy me some.
You want to take it? Go ahead.
Guys, take it right now. Take it to the bank. Come on, honey. Come on.
I saw a donkey today.
What was it?
I saw a donkey today.
You did?
Guys, Now, I don't suppose you need an invitation to understand narrative continuity, but if you do...
I saw a donkey today.
If you're watching the show, you've either lost the ability to change the channel or close the tab, or you're off in a daydream land of forks and fairy dreams.
I wish I was there with you.
I wish I was too. You don't need lithium, so give it to us. We'll come and grab that lithium, a very expensive and sought-after rare earth metal that we can turn right into cash and put in your pocket right away.
Don't waste so much time building a lithium plant to distill your lithium and then dry it out in ponds of lithium.
Guys, no one wants a whole bunch of toxic lithium dump. Let us do all the hard work. We'll pay you, and you'll give it to us.
Guys, lithium.
It's a great way to make some money. Hey, don't you want extra cash for Grubhub, Ubers, and Amazon orders? Cash in your lithium for some cash,
and get a ring drop doornail.
Get a ring, what is it? Get a ring drop doornail.
Get a
doorknob ring bell.
Doorbell ring tone.
Get a... I'll get it. Get a doorknob camera.
Thanks, guys, right there.
Come on, guys, doorknob camera. Everybody.
Guys, if you can, there's the door right there, exit sign.
Guys, every building has to have an exit sign. There it is.
Guys, there it is.
There it is. I prefer argon.
Not that I've seen.
How's everybody doing?
Good. Stop asking.
Good. You know what I forgot? I forgot a huge sponsor of the show.
Yeah, we've really had to make some money because I tell you what, it's not easy being the ones who caused the time loop.
Yeah, it isn't. Do we still have that?
Do we still have narrative continuity, please?
Are we in the bathroom?
Yeah, this is, remember, narrative continuity. And that's the one thing that's worked all day. That's the one thing that worked all day. Life the hellscape, only getting worse.
Life the hellscape,
worse.
Well, you know what would really make it better?
Nothing could make it better.
Hey, Haberdasher?
Hey, somebody give a happy Friday drink to Haberdasher.
Hey, sit down and enjoy yourself. It's Friday night. Come on, you don't have anything to do tomorrow?
Kick up your heels, you old skullabaloo. Life is a hellscape. It's only getting worse.
Worse?
I want to hear what you had to say.
Thank you. Thanks very much. I do want to tell you, you know, the one thing about living in a hellscape that kind of makes it a little bit more bearable is that if you're doing it in stereo filter HD.
Wow. There it is.
What? Is that it?
Oh, shit. Stereo filter HDK. Damn, that's clean.
Oh my God, it looks like you're right here.
Touch me.
I could touch you. I could just
go ahead and touch me.
Feels like I could just touch.
Touch. The touch, the feel of cotton,
the fabric of all.
Damn, you sound like Sam Smith and Adele had a love child.
Ooh, donkey.
And the godmother was Amy Winehouse.
Shout out Amy Winehouse.
Hey, Amy Winehouse, we miss you. We miss you!
Damn!
Damn! I fell into a fugue state reminiscing about the things I love.
All because of Stereo Filter HDK?
Stereo Filter HDK. It's the number one visible optimization of any sort of tablet or device. Damn! It's damn! 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 So clean!
All he does is read the names and do his ads.
Guys, we had some real great narrative continuity planned, and it all went to hell. You know, you're going to have to sift through the... Damn! Your critique was so on point. My critique was 100% on point there.
Yeah, you really were deconstructing the show and what made it a bad show.
Yeah, I was.
Guys.
Guys, please, guys. Is that what you want? Damn!
Are we really getting somewhere?
I feel like our relationship is really building on something for the first time ever.
Mommy don't know what to do. Mommy don't know what to do. Guys, give it to Gumbo Gumbo. Doing something unholy.
Mama didn't know that Daddy was doing something getting hot at the body shop. What?
Didn't know what? Mommy didn't know. Daddy didn't know. Mommy didn't know. Daddy didn't know. Mommy didn't know. Na 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 na. 4th of July. It's a Friday night. Mommy didn't know. Daddy's getting hot at the body shop. Yeah. Mommy didn't know. Daddy's getting hot. The body shop doing something unholy. Mommy didn't know Daddy's getting hot. 4th of July.
All right, guys.
All right, now wait a second. All right, now hold on, guys. It's a beautiful Friday night when there's concrete evidence that Tom Holland is a snake person. Did you know that you could write the show? You sure can. And submit evidence like this of Tom Holland. Here's Tom Holland in 1975 as an infinitely aged snake person shaking hands with the one and only and amazing graduate of the universe. But no, 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 no. No! I refuse to do that.
He refuses to do it. I refuse. He said, I refuse.
Okay, so that is not me. That is, it's impossible. I wasn't even born then. That is not me.
Yes, Windbag, it is you. We brought up the Borg. It's got to be you.
I really want everybody to know that that was not me.
Guys, the hellscape is so hard.
The hellscape is really hard on us. The hellscape is really, really hard on us.
Guys, the hellscape is...
Guys, we're going to watch just a very quick video. I'm going to drink water. And then we're going to reconstitute time-space. Can we check on the...
Oh, right.
Right, there's a... See, what's going on is that time-space is broken.
He did it.
That's right, when I accidentally removed the trapper keeper of past ministers of pollution and waste management out of the bathroom at the dump.
Where he works, collecting memories.
Where I work, collecting memories. Because...
Oh, why?
Because I'm a laterite abecedarian of the Fork Illuminati of the first...
Yeah.
Friday night, forking it out right now. Nice to see you. Happy Friday.
Bob Dole, the great, white, gray, black, Ace 93, Artificial Shell, Fish Z, Larry Pickle Jar. How you doing? Laser Ghost, Robot, Sky Zero, Jelly Bones Jr. Must have messed with narrative continuity. It's real. It's real. Fork Illuminati is real. Fork Illuminati and it's 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 real. I can feel it. Fork Illuminati and it's real. I can feel it. Fork Illuminati and it's real. I can feel it. Fork Illuminati and it's real. Fork Illuminati and it's real. I can feel it. Come on. Fork Illuminati and it's real. I can feel it. Come on. Fork Illuminati and it's real.
Good. That's a good one. We'll save that one. We'll save that one. We'll save it for when we get back. Guys, come on back. It's a beautiful Friday night.
You stop it, I promise. No. John,
it's hard to know exactly how to Friday night fork, but when you're Friday night forking in stereo filter HDK, everything looks clean. You can track narrative continuity by joining our Discord, writing the show, or taking part in polls and fun things that of your own imagination.
Nobody actually, he already says nobody. Did you, I'm here and I've always felt that I've always been taken care of. Can someone please not use the bathroom next to the shower? Or the sauna? I'm in the sauna, guys. Hi, guys. You're watching this stream in Stereo Filter HDK. And if you're having a hard time understanding the beautiful parts of HDK, then make sure you take a look now. It's a beautiful Friday night, and nothing bad can happen. Is that it? I don't think anybody has to do anything more.
Friday night forking with the windbag. Nothing bad can happen.
It's a disgusting habit.
Something in my teeth.
Excuse me. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
An inverted devil symbolizes subjugation, losing control. Whew.
Now I feel better.
You like that?
Repent!
And thou shalt be saved.
Special love in your house. Special love in your house. Happy Friday to everybody forking it out right now. Good to see you. Friday night. Sprinkle them all around. Dry toast days of the week. Friday night. Friday night, baby. Sprinkle them all across. Dry toast days. Doggone days. I'm making up to you, baby, please. Just for you. Hey! Friday night is always in your heart, and I know it if I can feel it, if I can see it. You're like a Friday night spigots of love and sweet forks. Brought to you by Stereo Filter HDK, your number one source for just bitchin' graphics.
Bitchin' graphics.
Bitchin' graphics.
Can we say bitchin'?
Can we say bitchin'?
You don't think I forgot about you, did you?
You don't think I forgot about you, did you? You don't think, you don't think, you don't think, you don't think.
You don't think I forgot about you, did ya? Hello, hello. You don't think I forgot about you, did ya? How am I stuck in here in a terrible time loop? How am I stuck in here?
You don't think I forgot about you, did ya?
You don't think.
You don't think I forgot about you, did ya?
You don't think I forgot about you, did ya? You don't think, Fork Daddy, Puff Weed Smoke, Bob Dole, how you doing, Mr. Jennings? A Cult's Closet, how you doing on a Friday night? Artie from OK, Long Running, how you doing? Virtual Band Camp, Misery Sandwich, it's a Friday night, you're fucking it. Misery Sandwich, it's a Friday night. Reference Panda, how do you do? The bass line you don't think is so amazing. Is that Cherry? Fox, 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 Fox.
You don't think, you don't think.
You don't think I forgot about you, did you? You're Friday night forking it out right now. I tell you what. I tell you what.
What?
This is absurd.
You don't think I forgot about you, did ya? You don't think, you don't think, you don't think, you don't think.
Chat reading skills max, when does the album come out? Beautiful as Mitch here, IDB Kevin, Rock Party, White Gray, Fisher Z, a Chipmunk, how you doing? It's a Friday night, alone, rolling divorce, Ace 93, how you doing? Forks, Forks, a Mountain Girl, Instant Radical, Misery Sandwich, this is absurd. Hey, pick a blue. I never think about it. Forget about me. Win back of the bad man. Fuzzy strings. End of the dark. What? This is the appropriate moment for Twitter self-destructing. How you doing? That's a Friday night. You're fucking it all.
How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing, baby? It's a Friday night right now, and you're fucking it out. How you doing? How you doing? Oops. I broke the fabric of time. Oops. 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 How you doing, baby? Brought to you by Stereo Filter HDK.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you, honey.
Good to see you, baby.
Am I dreaming? Is this a beautiful dream?
Is this a...
Is it?
You thought about eating a seagull.
I did.
Friday night, forking it out right now. Take a look around. I'm in the arena of time, and you're catching the stream in Stereo Filter HDK.
Wow.
What a beautiful Friday night. Now we might be stuck in a time loop. Time-space might be broken.
I'm working on it. We're doing our best in here. We're working as hard as we can. We got lots of plans. We got lots of plans. We got lots of jobs to do, baby.
Give us a break if you really want to see it.
Give us a break if you really want to see it.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Give us a break. Give us a break. Find it out, forking it out. Crystal clean Stereo Filter HDK. No, we're trying to fix it. Let's check.
Let's check the meter. Here's the meter. We've got to get it up to super sad. Right now, it's at really sad, and that means we're not doing our job. Wow. 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 Wow.
Turn it off, Paul. Turn it off, Paul. Do you want to... Paul, do you want to... Can we just get a drink or something?
Paul, I'm sad.
Yeah, Paul, I'm sad.
Paul, I don't know what to do.
Right, Paul.
Paul, I wish I knew.
I wish I did knew, too. How do you do? Bob Dole the Great. Borrow. Love the fork.
Fork Twitter.
Right, fork Twitter.
Everything is almost really sad.
If we could just get it up there to the...
If we could.
Right, if we could. How you doing, Mother of Carp? Teak Nuts. Hey, it's Mikey. Ace 93. I need a drink.
Do you want a drink?
Yeah, let's get a drink right here. Hey, how's it going? I'll take one Big Mac water.
Coming up.
Do you always keep your mouth open like that?
Sometimes.
Yeah, is it,
I want to be ready for customers.
Oh, I see.
The customer's always right here.
Right.
And so I just feel like if I'm, like, anticipating.
Like what?
Anticipating, like,
Oh, that is. I feel like you're, hi, Hot Flops. I feel like, White Gray, Mr. Timmons, invite Elon.
We'll make it super sad.
Elon,
you know, you can say a lot of things about Elon Musk, but he always does it with Elon.
Right.
He always does it with Elon.
Right, he does.
Elon.
Right.
Elon Musk.
Right.
sounds like a terrible perfume.
Right. Sounds like a second-rate imitation.
It sounds like a perfume trying to be like Foulon Moust.
Right. But what is it instead?
Elon Musk.
Right. Elon Musk.
Elon Musk.
Right. I wish Elon and Jeff Bezos and I could all go hang out.
That would be fun.
Wouldn't it be fun?
Yeah. Elon. Elon.
Elon.
Elon. Elon Musk.
Right.
Elon Musk.
Right. Elon Musk. All right, what's going on? Oh, Captain Doom likes it.
Captain Doom likes it.
Likes the Elon Musk content?
Likes it.
Dick Rockets.
Dick Rockets.
Did you know that arugula is also known as
rocket in Europe? Yes, everyone knows.
Rocket in Europe.
Rocket.
Yeah. You took the words right out of my mouth.
I did. Friday Night Forking is a beautiful Friday night.
This is absurd.
This is absurd.
Right, this is absurd.
Shouldn't we go back to narrative continuity?
What if they hung out on the moon without spacesuits?
Grizzytron. Bad boy. Bad boy.
Hey, do you bone alone?
I do.
And what do you recommend?
For boning alone?
Yeah.
Peace and quiet. Darkness.
This is absurd.
This is absurd.
This is absurd.
This is absurd, actually.
Right. Usually my face is over there.
Right.
But you, who is also a snake, yeah, you're a snake person.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah, you don't mind it, though.
Yeah, I don't mind it. What's wrong with that? It's not...
Whose body?
Oh, here it comes!
Got a little bit of fork in your face. Got a little bit of fork in your face.
I'm just here to tell you that that is not me, and that's a complete fabrication.
He's not a snake person like Elon Musk.
That reminds me, guys,
some deep-ass shit right now.
Don't say curse words. Is it too late? Can we say it? Cytos is fine, too. I learned so much tonight.
Instant radical.
What a meltdown. What a meltdown.
I'll allow it.
I'll allow it. I'll allow it.
I'll allow it. All right, guys, how do you do?
How do you do, guys?
Provocative.
Heck.
This is absurd.
This is a hellscape.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys, sorry about everything.
I'm sorry everything about everything, too.
Windrack broke time space, and it was all about God, this lousy t-shirt.
Please drop a fork.
Ethan Fields.
Right? H-E double hockey sticks.
Laser ghost rabbit.
Rabbit.
Guys, please.
Guys, Elon Musk is an anagram for lone scum.
Yeah, and car wash is an anagram for war cash.
What does that mean?
Well, maybe you should talk about that in the next segment.
You could write the show if you wanted to. P.O. Block 73 Roxanna, New York, New York! Write the show!
Write the show! Write the show! Write the show!
Guys, hey guys, did you know that you could write the show? It's real. It's a beautiful Friday night when you write the show. Take a look at this awesome stuff we've got here. Take a look. That's, look at that, guys. Big Ed Burnham mailed us that. Those are some forkers right there, and I get what you're forking right there. How you doing, Bob Dole? Phil Fish Z, Sign Guy, Buzz B, Dull Focus Mountain Girl. I wish I could write. I wish I could write. Write. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Honest to God, guys, take a look. I got this today. I got this today. Look at that. Look at that, guys. I'm serious. Take a look. Can you guys see it? Look at that. Baloney Factory in chat right now, right there. Baloney Factory is the one who did it. Everybody go look at Baloney Factory right there. Baloney Factory sent that in. That's beautiful. That's Friday night. Baloney Factory. Unbelievable. We've got some. There's car wash, war cash. Take a look at this. Disciple sent that in. Here's Diet Baloney Pony. Diet Baloney Pony. We get amazing things, guys. We get amazing things. There's, see, Tom Holland is a snake person, not me. Tom Holland is a snake person, guys. Look at that. Look at that beautiful piece of artwork by the great Captain Meowty. So if you, honest to God, Captain Meowty, that's the great Phil Z's Miss Yodelahi who? There you go, Major Dark Wolf. There you go, Detective Babineau. Here you go, Control-Alt-Quinn. That's nothing bad can happen, Fork Illuminati shit right there. Friday night forking from Lone Ronin right there. Lone Ronin's in chat. I just saw Lone Ronin. Look at that. Look at that. Servo MD. And look at this. C. Lamentra Sempra sent this today. Tom Holland as a snake person, Harry Styles as a snake person, and proof they are the same person. See, Lamentra Sempra wrote the show because it's not a joke. Slardy Barty Fasty, Tiger Butter. And so that other one must be Anonymous Boob. Is this one Anonymous Boob? That was a Ghost Maiden's joke. I think it was an Anonymous Boob. Whose is this one? Si Lamentra Sempra. All right, now the show's completely off the rails now. But it's real. I'll salute you guys right now. Come on, go ahead. Thank you. Why won't Jeff Bacalar talk about NHL 23 ice? Get that out of there. Get that picture of me as a snake person. I always like, guys, I also, hi guys, thank you. Thank you. Are we? Oh, we were all saluting. Oh, we can salute. We can salute you guys.
I'd salute you if I could. I'm down here. Hey, I'm down here, please. I'm there. I'd salute you if I could on a Friday night. A 007 got nothing on me. A Friday night secret mission in the jungle. Crawling on my stomach. Getting eaten by lots of mosquitoes, baby. Salute you if I could, baby. Friday night. I'd salute you if I could, honey. A Friday night. I'd take a bullet for your baby in my chest.
In the absolute love of God is this. This is absurd. 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 Guys, this is absurd.
This is absurd. The bullet went into my chest and not my back? That got you?
That
got him, guys. That got him.
That's the one that got him.
Thanks, Gamu Gamu.
Guys, everybody loves a good Friday night.
Everybody loves a good Friday night, right?
We've established Tom Holland as a snake person. Where's the proof that Winbeg is not Tom Holland?
I'll allow it. I want some pig wings.
I want some lithium.
Coming to you in crystal clear stereo filter HDK. How do you do, guys? It's too graphic for a Friday night. What's going on? Finally, some forking. Seth Milk, I love a good Friday night. Looter Jennings, Lone Ronin. What do you think about the no reset?
What do you think? Woo! Crystal clean. Woo! Crystal clean.
Crystal clean is right. Damn, it's clean. All right, now we got that. Intro to time. We did that. Narrative constitutions. Yeah, la la la. Ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Hey, did you guys hear that Quentin Tarantino has got an 8-episode order that he won't talk about? It's a super mystery, but it's going to happen.
Guys, Quentin Tarantino's going to have a TV show. I can't wait for that.
Guys, can you believe that?
Guys, we played some video game content on the show. Did you like it?
Please.
Did you please you?
Please.
Let me take this opportunity to remind you that you can write the show. It's a wonderful opportunity to connect with the show, but doing so requires a lot of effort on your part.
Let's break it down.
First of all, you have to gather the materials and then compose a letter. And then, most importantly, you've got to take time to go and mail it. And then, the fun part.
What's that? Damn, this is clean.
Then the most exciting part.
What's the most exciting part?
Well, the most exciting part is that you get to wait to see what happens.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's all about writing the show.
You can write the show. P.O. Box 73, Rock Center, New York, New York, 10185. It's not a joke.
It's not a joke, actually.
No, we could talk about video games.
Guys, I always like to play... I thank you.
Thanks, guys.
I wait till the very last minute when nobody cares about a game anymore, and then I start playing it.
Yeah.
I just started Breath of the Wild. That's right. I just started Breath of the Wild.
Right. He's gonna start Skyrim soon.
Damn, it's clean.
Damn, it's so clean.
It is so, so clean. Anyways, writing a letter is a great meditation on your yada yada yada.
Guys, it'll make you a better person. Yada yada yada.
Right, do it.
Damn, it's clean.
You know,
Also, making a list of things that you like is always a good thing to do.
And?
If you ever feel lost, write out a list of things to do.
Oh, why is that?
Well, because you're never lost if you've got a plan.
All right, guys, time to reconstitute narrative continuity. Let's check in real quick with Bones here.
I'm here. Hi, Bones, how's the meter looking? Well, Windbag, thanks for asking. We've got a sad meter that really dictates the progress you're making on reconstituting the fabric of time.
And?
And? Let's see how you're doing. Well, if we could just get it up to the really sad part, then maybe it would be super awesome, but it, actually...
So, not a lot of progress.
Not a lot of progress.
And is this a loop?
Absolutely not.
Okay, great. Phil Z, Bones, Pumped, Fuzz String Rod. So sad.
So sad.
That's what this show is. Really sad.
Guys, please.
Guys, I really want... can we... Everybody, join the Discord and put all the constructive criticism...
Yes?
...in the angry tweets category. And there's always some really good ones.
My favorite's when they're like, God, no. God, no, not again.
Right.
I usually bone alone, but not to this.
Right. That's... Was that what you would say?
I've said it a couple of times.
Were you on the Reddit?
I was on the Reddit.
Okay. Good to see you. So, we're at what?
Well, Windbag, we are at really sad. We're trying to get it up to super sad, and that way, constituted reality will be reconstituted.
Recompiled?
Recompiled.
Recompiled.
Oh, God, no.
Right.
Oh, God, no.
All right, guys, here we go. Let's go. All right, are we ready? Are we ready for this? Here we go. How you doing? It's a Friday night. Nothing bad can happen. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? I'm so excited. Reconstituting the narrative continuity over the last 5 weeks is going to take a lot of focus, but we are going to get through it together. Here we go. Let's see. All right, here we go. All right, that's it.
That's it. Is that it right here? Oh, God, look at it. Is it... Do you want to adjust it?
Paul, I think we should adjust it.
Paul, I just think we could just adjust it really quick right there. There you go. Narrative continuity, Friday night forking with the Windbag. Good. I think we're ready to go then.
Thank you, guys. Are we ready to go?
I think we're ready to go. If everybody's ready to go, then I think that we could just get started. Guys, we're trying our best, guys. Trying our best, guys, please. Guys, trying our best. We're trying our best.
Guys, it's just a sloppy mustache, terrible narrative continuity. Oh.
But that's it's a hellscape.
Guys, it's a hellscape. Would you want anything else?
Don't touch your face.
No, don't you touch your face.
Come on, guys.
All right, here we go. Let's bring it up.
Guys, here we go. Here we go. Oh, right, it was Denim Date Week. It was Denim Date Week, and then what happened?
Well, then we had profiles, right? It was profiles?
Yes, we had profiles. But cardboard flute theft was on the rise, and you got a phone call that it was aliens.
Right, it wasn't aliens.
Right, but didn't stop us from going to an alien funeral home.
Which we did.
And then what happened?
Well, we tried to lure them with cardboard flutes.
But then we went outside to check our messages from Denim Date. And then what happened? Well, you got a phone call saying, damn it, your flute's been stolen.
Stop it right there. That's so much narrative continuity.
Yeah, it's really a lot.
It's so much, and it's like, it's very difficult to know, like, is there any kind of narrative continuity that, let's see if that nudged the meter. Should we see if it nudged the meter?
I'm willing to see.
Windbag, you did it.
Oh, I did? How can I be sure?
I think you should take a look. Oh my God, it's really sad.
Guys, we are forking it right now. So, it's actually working?
I think it's working.
I think it's working too. Anything you want to say about that first?
That was the first week.
It was Denim Week.
Right, Denim Week. Let's see. Oh, right. Shelley and Cheryl. We got a love connection, but we were put in prison by Adopt-A-Dog Castle.
They were the villains of that first week. That's right, it had been stolen and Adopt-A-Dog Castle.
But then you got beamed up, and you were taken to the Fork Illuminati. Oh, I remember that. I love that suit.
You look so handsome.
There you are, in the Temple of the Fork Illuminati, and everything was awesome.
Correct.
And we were abducted by aliens?
No, stop it right there. We were not abducted by aliens.
No, we weren't? Oh, look, that looks like you.
That does look like me. It is me.
Hey, look, give it up for you.
Yeah, give it up for me. Give it up for, like, interdimensional me.
Now, don't get sad.
I'm not gonna get sad.
Don't get sad, guys. Guys, please don't get sad. Count zero, Bacon Monk, aliens. This is like Marvel show.
But it's good. Thank you.
Sidehurst is a pimp. I'll allow it. I'll allow it. Don't run away.
So, Reverend's Panda, Occultist Closet.
I'm getting sad.
The sadder, the better.
Guys, this show is about sadness.
Guys, it's about sadness.
Hey, guys, if you thought it was anything about sadness, but not it was. It actually always was.
Guys, it was always us.
It was always us.
Guys, remember at the end of English Patient?
Don't ruin it for people.
I'm not going to ruin it for people. Remember when she says, I've always loved you?
Yeah, I do. It's my favorite part.
It is my favorite part, too. Hi, guys. Looter Jennings. Fox, Fox, Fox.
We're supposed to get sad for the sadness meter.
Oh, yeah. Get sad. Get sad.
Guys, get sad as we take more opportunities to really get to the bottom of this narrative continuity.
What happened next?
Well, that was you atoning for your sins.
Oh, right. All my transgressions.
Here's you after you performed an appendix on yourself to make more money.
Right. And then what happened?
Well, we found out that we had to get a physical to join the Fork Illuminati trial program, and you had a whole chest full of hot dogs.
A chest full of hot dogs.
Yeah, a whole chest full of them. But it didn't stop you from getting accepted into the trials, and you went on your way. Remember?
It all started in the Battle of Trafalgar Room.
Guys, please, what did you expect?
Guys, what did you expect, honestly, if this is what,
I hate to break it to you, but this is as good as you're gonna get.
We performed an appendectomy.
Having barely passed his physical, Windbag is prepared to begin the trials, yada, 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 blah, blah, blah.
Right, blah, blah, blah.
I remember that. Come on, let's do a little bit more. Next up, Windbag tried to remember the score of an entire tennis game in its entirety, and Bones told him to get into 50s teeny bop culture. He agreed and passed the exam with flying colors. I couldn't believe it. Look at me right there.
Look at you. Oh, shoot.
Look at you right there.
Body yada yada.
Look, the Wine Moms. That was our date. And there's you obsessed with teeny bop 1950s fake culture.
Boy, we got...
There's you passing a test, and it went so well. It was endurance, weather, and Mother Nature, and natural.
Oh, and I dreamed again, but this time...
Of Control-Alt-Quinn. There's a handsome shot of you. Look at you, so handsome.
Thanks very much.
Yeah, so handsome. Anybody still here?
I don't know if anybody's still here.
Would
you stay?
Would I stay?
If it was up to you.
Huh. It was up to me.
I want you to be really clear. If it, just whatever you feel.
If it was up to me.
If you did, maybe then that's fine. Because it, actually, that's what I really...
If it was up to me.
Because I feel kind of bad about everything.
If it was up to me. And all the forks were up to me.
That's why we really want... What is it?
If it was up to me.
If you could just, maybe just answer.
If it was up to me.
Yeah. So, kind of waiting for you.
If it was up to me.
So, if we could just get up.
If it was up to me. Yeah.
I just started.
If it was up to me. If it was up to me now, baby, come on. I need to know if it was up to me to come on. I don't know anything. Do I want to sing? Do I need to know to make it up to you? I'll stay.
great. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, I think I'll stay.
All right, good, great.
I think I'll stay.
I think I'll stay on a Friday night, you're forking it out.
I think I'll stay
on a Friday night, you're forking it out. So come on, come on,
come on, come on.
All right, so, all right, well, good.
All right, good.
All right, good. Classic side host. They love it.
Yeah, they love it.
Welcome back to a Friday Night Fork. We're in the Time Arena.
Not to be confused with the Time Arena, which is where you get your shrimp and your...
flamingos?
Too soon. Too soon.
Hey, everybody. Rusty Venture. Hey, Rusty Venture, why don't you post... give us two sentences of your best... give us just two sentences, randomly chosen, and then whatever Rusty Venture puts in chat, everybody copy it and spam the chat with it, and we'll show Rusty Venture what this is.
Guys, it's time to show Rusty Venture what this is.
Guys, it's time to show Rusty Venture what this is.
Guys, it's up to Rusty Venture now to show what this is.
Come on, Rusty. Everyone's waiting.
Here's your chance, Rusty. Everybody's watching.
All right.
Waiting on you, Rusty.
Don't piss off this donkey.
Don't piss off this donkey.
Make it good, Rusty. Come on, Rusty.
Everybody, this is... It's Rusty's chance.
It's Rusty's chance, everybody. Come on.
Come on, Rusty.
Rusty, come on. It better be good, Rusty.
It better be good, Rusty.
Come on, Rusty.
Rusty, come on. Don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it, Rusty. Just go. Just go.
Rusty, don't overthink it.
Don't boo to Rusty. Don't boo Rusty. Thank you. Give Rusty an applause.
Come on, Rusty.
Rusty Venture, come on.
Rusty Venture.
Did we give it enough time? Can we move on?
I think we could probably move on.
Rusty, I actually thought that, I thought you'd like it.
Time to apologize to Rusty Venture.
All right, time to apologize to Rusty Venture. Sorry, Rusty, I didn't mean to. Sorry, Rusty. Sorry, Rusty. Rusty! Oh, it didn't even drop for Rusty. Did it? If I miss it while I'm apologizing to Rusty, make sure that you post it. Can we get a little sorry for Rusty? I wanna apologize for Rusty. Can we just get a little bit of apologies for Rusty? I wanna apologize to Rusty. Somebody, if anybody knows Rusty Venture, please send them this with my condolences. Where is it? Come on.
Rusty walked in.
Rusty walked in. I'm making it worse.
Yeah, I was just going to say, you're making it worse. You're making it totally worse.
Yeah, I didn't feel like I had a... I don't really feel like I really...
Maybe just blame something else.
I'll blame something else. Sorry, Rusty. I apologize. I made a big deal about Rusty. Poor Rusty. He's probably sitting somewhere being like, oh, God. I know. Everybody, Rusty Venture. You know who I don't get enough of is where's old Falls in Tacoma?
Oh, have you ever been to Falls in Tacoma? You ever fell into...
How many letters am I going to get from people? Thank you. I deserve it. How many letters am I going to get of people? You, the way you treated poor Rusty. The way you treated poor Rusty.
Rusty?
Rusty, write the show. I'll give you a surprise.
A good surprise. I apologize.
My body's all mixed up. Reconstitute reality, please.
First, let's check in with Bones.
Thanks, guys. Well, reality has still got a little bit ways to go. As you see, it's only really sad, and we're trying to get it up to super sad. It's hard to push it up there. We could really use a little more narrative continuity reconstruction. All right, narrative continuity reconstruction? Yeah. A little bit more will really hit the spot. Well, thanks a lot. No problem.
All right, guys, we're going to take a little bit more of a... All right. So, it was time for our big denim date here at Giant Bomb, and it went really well. The wine moms drank and drank and shared, and then Windbag tried to sell appendix-related items at Sotheby's, an auction house that we're very proud to be associated with.
Sotheby's. It's like Spigot's for rich people.
After a long and arduous course of trials, Windbag waited to hear back.
We don't need to read.
I didn't come here to ask your opinion.
I didn't come here to read something.
Okay, fine. Paul, skip ahead.
Thank you.
Paul, skip ahead. Go ahead. So there's Windbag, blah, blah, blah.
Don't blah, blah, blah me.
Yeah, Windbag, working at the dump.
Oh yeah, so what?
Working at the dump, enjoying pig wings.
Yeah, so what? People like pig wings.
Finding trapper keepers in the bathroom.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Look at me, I get to operate the crane and fetch people's memories. You look hot.
I do look hot.
You look like Brad Pitt. Seagulls.
You wanna eat them?
Seagulls, I wanna eat them. Crockpot Super Bowl tickets in my mouth. Everybody loves it.
Do you call your crane arm my mouth?
My mouth, yeah. There you are, working at the dump.
Yeah.
Lots of Mad Mickelson's posters. I remember when I found those teeth.
Remember when you found those teeth?
Remember when you found those teeth. There's the Trapper Keeper. That's a good place to stop just for a second. You want to talk about the Trapper Keeper?
I sure do. Thank you for asking.
All right, guys.
So the Trapper Keeper was very important.
You do look hot.
Fuzzy string what?
Got our bodies all mixed up, everybody.
Minister!
Girls, please.
Wimbeck, please remember the future next.
Guys, forklift.
Polygon, too much narrative continuity.
Reverend Panda.
No! Please just let us finish. We're almost done.
Please, we're almost done.
Count zero. Always be clothing. Literally, we're going to go a little bit over tonight because of just the complete harebrained mayhem that happened. Just complete mayhem and utter nonsense. I can't even tell you.
Guys, let me just tell you, nothing. Keep Kevin Turner out of your mouth.
Dull focus.
You can stop this anytime you want. Such a...
Okay, so they really got me.
You got me.
Yeah, this is absurd.
Guys.
This is absurd, guys. And I know. It's a hellscape. It's a hellscape. I don't need to show you. Everything's screwed up and mixed up and terrible. And so we're trying to fix it,
guys. He found a trapper keeper.
In the bathroom while I was eating a barbecue sandwich.
Guys, that's very simple.
It's a very simple concept, guys.
Buy the premise, buy the joke, everything's sold.
Good. Good to see you.
Happy to see you. I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you, guys. Proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
All right. And then he uncovered the past ministers. He was so excited. He was friends with the seagulls. And he was looking really slick. Oh, but then Polygon. And then it was Polygon time. And Pancake Larry.
That's going to be important for next season, guys.
Polygon. Terrible. Very scary. Can we see Polygon? Where's the Polygon? Oh, God. Bringer of chaos. Ruler of madness. Nature's wild demon. First at Noodle Valley.
What else?
Well, Pancake Larry. Pancake Larry.
Yeah.
And then Windbag was imprisoned again. Windbag was imprisoned again.
Things are getting worse.
Things are getting worse.
Don't talk to me about Noodle Valley. Don't talk to me about Noodle Valley.
Guys, please don't talk to him about Noodle Valley.
Let's check in. What do you think? Let's check in, baby. Check in, check in, check in. Let's check in with me, baby. How's my laundry tonight? Fine night. Creature tonight. Not his real name. Remember Noodle Valley. Don't focus. Na 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 na. You look good, honey, on a Friday night. Nothing bad can happen. It's a fork of July. I promised I would only fork it with you, baby, on Fridays. But whoops, it's Friday tonight. It's Friday tomorrow. Day before yesterday and the day before that. All Fridays. Baby, come on. I'll meet you right now. Under the lamppost. Under the lamppost. Under the lamppost, baby. It's a Friday night. Honey, come on. It's a Friday night, you're forking it out. You look so good, I'll make it up to you, baby. Please, just give me one more shot. As a matter of fact, hate to break it to you, honey. You might be here a while. It's a time space broken in your face like a fork in the drawer. Come on out, you want some more? Na 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 na. Ooh, inebrious. Did you want to tell me something?
I wanted to tell you something. Look, Windbag, please, please. You're doing it. You're doing it. Just a little bit more. Oh, my God. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more.
Ah! Well, it looks like we're getting really close. Guys, it looks like we're getting close to the end of the show. And so, guys, hang out. Go get a beer or something, and I swear it's going to be over.
It's almost over. I promise. It's almost over.
Guys, I'm sure it's almost over, isn't it?
Isn't it almost? Please.
Just read the names.
Just read the names. All he does is read the names.
All he does is just read the names.
All right. Well?
Well?
What else do you have?
What else do you have for us? Windbag was in prison. The hellscape was released. Nothing made sense, and narrative continuity was in shambles. Even Shrek made an appearance, along with Star Wars walkers. Nicolas Cage was everywhere. Even the snake was the snake a skeleton, or the skeleton a snake? It was a hellscape.
I remember that.
It was a hellscape. Look at you. Look at you, you went crazy. Life is a hellscape, only getting worse.
I'd like to talk about this.
All right, all right. I'll have it. I'll own this, guys. I will own this. I will own it.
Yeah, it says your account has been suspended due to a complaint made by a user.
Okay.
Let's not forget.
Okay, do you want to handle it?
Yeah, I would like to handle it. Let's not forget that Windbag side host.
That's me.
Windbag side host.
Yes, that is me.
Windbag side host was, very, very embarrassingly accused of,
what?
Grooming on denim date.
Grooming. Well, let's just see here. This is what happened. It was suspended. It was because I sent some very nice pictures, and they're not nudes.
They're not nudes?
They are not nudes. To this man. This man who, his name is Oliver, and that's you being very upset.
That is me being very upset.
Yeah, that man is Oliver. That man of Oliver. And it was a terrible misunderstanding. And you can't blame me. It was a hellscape. But right there, he says, don't give me ice. And he loves surprising you guys.
He does love surprising you.
Yeah, he does. And he said he's a dreamer and a believer.
And what?
Well, I didn't offer him ice.
But you sent him those pictures of those hot dudes.
Hey, I thought studs like studs, man.
What? What does that even mean?
I just, you know, studs get studs.
Are you a stud?
Hell yeah, I'm a stud. I'm a stereo filter HDK stud in the house.
Oh my God.
Come on, microwave me. I'm hot to the touch, baby.
Microwave you?
Yeah, baby. Damn, it's clean. It was not grooming at all. He's an asshole. Oliver's a total dick. I was just trying to be like, what's up, stud? Here's some studs.
All right.
What's up, stud? Here's some studs.
Right, okay. All right, enough of that.
Yeah, enough of what?
All right.
So Windbag is trying to reconstitute reality by getting this idea that if he goes outside and talks to the seagulls, but it's so bad out there and it really is uncomfortable. And so the next thing we do, Windbag gets an idea.
I got an idea.
Well, Windbag gets an idea, and Joey Lawrence is there, and he says, what if I reconstitute time by making sure that I get all the things? Is that good? I think it is.
So, what did
you do there? What did you do? Just off the top of your head.
Off the top of my head?
Off the top of your head, what did you do?
Well, I know what I did. I know exactly what I did. I decided if we reconstituted time by recompiling narrative continuity over the last 3 weeks, it just might. It just might. And
what made you think about it?
Well, Kevin Turner.
Get your Kevin Turner out of your mouth!
That is right. Get Kevin Turner out of your mouth forever. Forever. It is a beautiful Friday night and nothing bad can happen. And so is that it?
Is that it? I mean, what more do you want? I mean, you did it. You did it. If that's... What's wrong, guys? We're really trying. We are really trying hard, guys. Trying. We are really trying.
What's that?
Hard, guys.
What is that? What is that?
What's that?
What do you mean? Well, I mean, what I don't understand. What is that? Is that a what is that? Is it a loop?
Is this a loop? What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what I don't understand. What is that? What is that? Is well, that I don't understand that.
Is it a loop?
What do you?
Is this a loop? What do you mean?
Well, I don't. Did you say that this was a loop or not?
What is that?
Is this a loop?
I don't understand that.
Is this?
What do you?
Oh no.
What do you mean?
Oh, crap.
Did you say that this was a loop or
this
not?
Is a loop. Is now, this is a... Is this... Oh, no.
What do you mean?
Now I don't know.
Now I don't know either.
This is a loop. Now, this is a...
Wait a second.
Oh, no. Is this...
Wait a second. Hold on.
Now I don't know either. Is this...
Wait a second.
Is this... I don't even...
Wait a second. Hold on.
Is this?
I'm uncomfortable. Is that you?
Is this?
Is this me now?
Guys, is that a narrative continuity or?
I'm uncomfortable. Is that you? Is
this? Yes.
Is this me now?
No, don't talk to me. Talk
Guys,
to me.
Is that a narrative continuity?
Oh, okay.
Or?
Sorry.
Is that you?
Yes. You're talking to the wrong version of me now.
Talk
You're
me,
talking
talk
to. Yeah. How do I know which is the real me or you?
How do I know?
Yes.
You're talking to the wrong version of me now.
Everyone be quiet.
Everyone be quiet.
Everyone be quiet.
Everyone be quiet, please.
Oh, everyone be quiet now. Okay, good. Now. Good. Now. Good. Now.
Good. Now.
Everyone be quiet, please.
Good. Now.
Oh, everyone be quiet.
No, you can't. You have to say
now.
No, you say it now.
No, you say now. Go.
Good. Now.
I'll say now.
Good. Now.
Now.
Okay.
No. Listen to me.
I am listening to you.
No, you're listening to the other me.
I'll say now.
Okay, wait.
No, okay. Just stop talking.
Okay,
listen
I will.
To me.
No, don't say.
To you.
Just
no,
stop talking now.
The other me.
Me.
Now.
Okay, you.
Now.
Both of us.
Okay. No. Just stop talking.
Okay,
listen
I will.
To me.
I
no, don't say.
To you.
Just
no,
stop talking now.
The other me.
Me.
Now.
Okay, you.
Now.
Both of us.
Okay. No. Just stop talking.
Okay,
listen
I will.
No, don't say.
To you.
Just stop talking now.
Me.
You.
Both of us.
Just stop talking.
Okay, I will.
No, don't say. Just stop talking now. Me.
You.
Both of us.
Friday night, please, it's a Friday night, you're forking it out. Friday night, please, it's a Friday
Why did
night,
you do that? Please,
out.
I didn't.
Why did you do that? Please, I didn't.
Oh man, this is terrible.
This is a real nightmare. This is a real nightmare.
This is a real nightmare.
This is a real, real nightmare.
This is terrible. This is a real nightmare. This is a real nightmare. This is a real nightmare. This is a real, real nightmare.
Okay, I'm really sorry that this happened. Okay, I'm really sorry that this happened.
So,
I don't know if that worked or not.
I'm not sure if that worked. I'm not sure if it worked.
I'm not sure if that worked. I'm really not sure if it worked.
brought to you, as always, by Stereofilter HDK.
Guys, if you're having trouble seeing this, so are we. It's a terrible nightmarescape of a Friday night fork. Great to see you.
Great to see you is right.
Guys, great to see you. Meet you in the bathroom?
Yep, I'll meet you in the bathroom.
It's nicer here.
It is nicer here.
Why didn't we come here earlier?
Surge Sky is here. Laser Ghost Robot.
Great to see you, Nappy Hour!
Bronzed Seth Milk Teak Nut Spirit of.
Fish Ez, White Gray Tanook.
Surge Sky.
Nothing bad can happen.
Lithium and HDK.
I don't know what this even is, but the dude. This was. Dudes, this was awesome.
Thanks, EPAX. Thank you very much.
I'm so sorry about everything.
I really am too. Boy, am I. Boy, am I. Oh my God, it looks like we did it, guys. It really
looks like we did it. It actually worked.
I didn't even have to pick up the phone for that.
Yeah, I didn't even have to pick.
I didn't even miss my mom and dad for that.
What did he say?
He said that everything was gonna be great and everything was gonna be really awesome.
Well, fork it out. Fork it out? Is that right? Is that, can you please?
Is that just one last fork before we, is that?
Yeah!
Really? You think it can do it? You think it can do it? You think it can?
Bible, please! Friday night, forking it out, baby, please!
Baby, you're a Friday night forker, come on! Get your forks out! One last fork, it's a Friday night, we did it! One last fork, and nothing back can happen! How you doing? It's a Friday night, I'm forking it out! One last fork, it's a Friday night, how do you do right now? It's a beautiful Friday night! Let's go! Good to see you, baby! Na 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 na. Didn't think I fork like this! Didn't think I fork like this! Stop! Stop, please. 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 Goodness. Come on.
Friday night forking for the ministers. I know your time felt better. It feels a lot better, doesn't it?
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Congratulations, Windbag. This stream is super sad. You did it! Yeah! You Friday night did it! Yeah! You Friday night, you did it, yeah! Yeah! I Friday night did it! I made the saddest stream on Twitch! Yeah! You Friday night, you did it! Yeah! You Friday night, I did it!
You Friday night, you did it, Windbag! You Friday night, you did it! You Friday night, you did it!
Please read, it's a Friday night. Please read, it's a Friday night. Nothing back can happen. Please read, where is it? Did I see it?
Oh man, did I miss it? Oh God, I look good. Do I look like ooh, super sad time. I knew it. Did I get anything? Relatable. Guys, did we do it? Did we do it? Super sad. Super sad. It's gonna be fine, guys. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine, guys. Everything's gonna be fine. We'll be back after a Friday night fork at a. We're gonna take Thanksgiving off. Get your forks out. Get your forks out. Get your forks out, honey. Come.
It's on a Thursday. This is Friday. Come on. Come on. Friday night right now. The Stewie, Laser Ramon, Baloney Factory, Nappy Hour, Gamu Gamu, Bob Dole, The Great Zod Cherry, Three Spasms, Teak Nuts, Nikolov TV, Signed Guy Busby, Misery Sandwich. How you doing? Already a Dr. Baseball. Sad. Super sad. We made it super sad, but I tell you, we restored narrative continuity. That was close. That was close. Best day of the week. Happy Friday. Great to see you. Happy Friday. Good to see you. I paused the movie. Chappie for this? I paused the movie. Chappie for this? Great to see you guys. What a wonderful Friday night. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right.
Filter HDK? Did we properly fork it out? We got totally forked on so many counts. How you doing, baby? Friday night forking it. Come on. Come on. Get it to the end of the stream. Get it to the end of the stream. Hello, I'm Gabriel Byrne. You can catch me on Broadway in A Fistful of Burns. I take down all my rivals and set the record straight on many gossips that's happened in my career, such as Kaiser Soze.
Everybody get out of here.
Everybody, this is where we sleep. I sleep here, guys.
I'm not sleeping on a Friday night, baby.
bless us, everyone. God bless us, everyone.
What exactly did you hope to accomplish by that?
What did I hope to accomplish by it? Well, I just hoped that maybe people would feel the power of the Friday night.
Yeah, but it's not even...
It is Christmas time, kind of.
Christmas time, is it really?
Is it Christmas time to you guys?
Luna, the spirit of the season's always here.
The spirit of the season... Fox, I thought you said the spirit of the season is always here.
That's a nice way to say it.
Been a pleasure to meet you guys. Hey, everybody having a good time?
Everybody having a good time?
Christmas is a loop. Bless you, my dude.
It's close enough.
Happy pie. Is it more like the Fork of July?
Yeah, I could see that. I could see that.
We felt the power. Is everybody sad?
Is everybody sad?
Keep that enema out of your mouth.
This is sad.
I hope. Lady Schooltree TV is here with 31, guys.
Guys, Lady Schooltree TV.
Guys, Lady Schooltree TV is an amazing friend of the show, and we love them very much.
Guys, Lady Schooltree TV, amazing, amazing streamer. Go get lost in their amazing world. They play great music. It's all improv.
It's so great. Welcome, Lady Schooltree TV.
Mother of Carp.
Fish Z's, how do you do?
Everybody's sad.
Pasta Pirate is sad.
I'm mad, says Turbo Taco Supreme.
I like everything as a Supreme.
Guys, I do too.
Guys, are we glitching out? Are we glitching out? Should we do just a little bit of this? A little bit of that for Tiny Tim? A little bit of that for Tiny Tim? How about that? A little bit of that for Tiny Tim? A little bit of that for Tiny Tim? Little bit of that for Tiny Tim. Little bit of that for Tiny Tim.
I like how you dedicated that to Tiny Tim. I like how you did that.
I did dedicate it to Tiny Tim.
And God bless us, everyone.
Yeah, God bless us, wait.
Body, yaddy, yaddy. God bless us, everyone. So that's a beautiful.
All right.
Oh, good. Look, more narrative.
More lore. More lore. Windbag.
Windbag, Bill Spiggins here.
Oh, hi.
Fire. Thought we had a deal. You can forget about your bonus and look forward to hearing from my lawyers. Man, I tell you, I loved it when we lived in a hellscape.
Oh, my God. That's so rude. That is so rude.
Was that Bill Spiggins?
That was Bill Spiggins on the phone.
What did he say?
He said I was fired.
That son of a bitch.
Yeah,
I can't believe him. Hey, after all,
we're not getting our bonus.
What?
We're not getting our bonus on a Friday night, and apparently he's gonna sue us.
He's gonna sue us?
Oh my God, I sure hope that Bill Spiggins and Polygong and Pancake Larry, I hope they all don't make their way back into season two of Friday Night Forking.
Starting after Thanksgiving, it's a Friday Night Fork with Thursdays on Giant Bomb.
I'm sorry.
We're gonna make it really sad for you.
We'll make it sad for you, don't worry.
We're gonna make it really sad for you on a Friday night.
Oh yeah, come on.
I thought I told you once a thousand times. You told me once. Hear me as a breaking, you turn your neck. That's human nature cracking. Oh,
you don't agree? Well, in that case,
I'll just swell up and die. I'll just swell up and die. You know, I told you once upon a thousand times.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to everyone.
How did you let me go in the wrong way? How did we end up here in
the same place?
How did you let me go in the wrong way? How did we end up here in the same place? What is it?
Well, I mean, I don't think there's...
Is that the only thing left to do is cry in the club?
That might be the only thing left to cry in the club.
Can you guys handle a hiatus of the Friday Night Forking program? Can you handle it? It's going to be a week of Friday night of no Friday nights.
1 week of no Friday nights.
But that's... Oh, God. No, come on. But that's going to make it all...
They like it when you glitch.
They like it when I glitch?
They love it when you glitch out.
Well, you know what? It's going to be a great Friday night.
Yeah, guys.
1 week, next week, go enjoy Thanksgiving with your family or your friends or some way, however you like to spend it.
I like to spend it in the basement, behind the water boiler, waiting for the roar of darkness to terrify my soul until it's smashed to bits. That's how I like it. That's how I like it, guys. You can take that and just keep it to yourselves.
But I tell you, hi, Drunken Nester.
Drunken Nester.
Eraserhead.
Sad.
Big mood.
All right.
Sad Thanksgiving. Come on, guys. It can be a real downer.
Thanksgiving can really suck.
Thanksgiving can really, really suck. But it also can be great.
But it also can be great.
So we're gonna say goodbye now. We've forked it too long.
Guys, we're about to say goodbye.
We're about to say goodbye. Thanks to everyone at Giant Bomb. Jeff and Dan and Jan. And did I say it right?
I think you did.
Jeff and Dan and Jan.
Jan and Dan and Jan.
Jan, Dan and Jeff.
Jan, Dan and Jeff.
Thanks for everybody at a Friday night 4K.
This is absurd.
This is absurd. Hey, guys, it's a beautiful Friday night. We love it.
We love it.
Flash Ram, Dan Reichert.
You're the best.
Spring Cling, Fish Z,
Larry Pickle Jar.
Make sure to follow the Windbag.
Yeah, go follow the Windbag, because the first show of Season 2 will be on the Windbag's channel.
Don't like a little cross-promotion, do you?
Well, you can see yourself out. Some of you will not get enemas and catheters.
Thank you. Will not get enemas.
Some of you will not be getting enemas and catheters. Join the Discord. Become a member of the forking community. The Fork Illuminati will enjoy having you.
Guys, we finished 4 weeks of narrative continuity, and we wrapped it up, and we solved the fabric of time,
I think that's a really great thing to be.
I'm proud of you. Can I just say it's been a pleasure to serve with you over this first season of Friday Night Forking, and I hope that I'll see you back on a Friday night next season.
I will.
You will?
I sure will.
Great. It's a Friday night, and I hope to see you too. Happy Friday, Hot Giant Dolphin. Happy Friday, Mountain Girl, Instant Radical Dibbity Dab. Son of Mecca Mummy, Bob Dole, the great Jerry Legend, Sharkasaur. How you doing? Friday nights, every day of the week, I promise you, I never fork with you, baby, unless it was Friday night. But I hate to break it to you, I hate to break it to you. It's later than you think, it's Friday night.
Sometimes I fork it out too hard. Sometimes I fork it out too hard. It's not what I want. It's just I need to practice more self-control. I need to practice more self-control. I need to be better than you. Listen to me, honey. I'll make it up to you.
Friday, JDR. Happy Friday, Instant Radical Phil Z. Hey, it's Mikey, the Melon Baller, a Pasta Pirate, Mr. Timmons. How do you do, Baloney Factory? Thank you for the forks. Big Vil Gonk. How do you do, Fox? Fishbowl. Happy Friday, guys. It's a Friday night. Go out and enjoy it. Drunken Nester, Rock Party, Borator, Mother of Carp Chipmunk. We love you guys. Friday Night Forking is a Friday night. It's a free program. Enjoy yourself. Is Rusty here? Did Rusty make it? Lanny School Tree TV. We got to get out of here. We really do. Shout out to Rusty wherever you are. Yeah. Yeah. Rusty. Come on. I suppose if you just give me 2 minutes, I'll go so fast. I'll eat the barbecue sandwich really fast on your bathroom rug. No one will even know I was there. Yeah. I suppose if you told me it was Friday night, every night, I'd say thank you for the forks. Thank you for the forks. I suppose if you told me it was Friday night, every day of the week, I'd say thanks for the forks. I suppose if you told me it was Friday night, every day of the week, I'd say thanks for the forks. Thanks for the forks. I suppose if you told me, baby, it was Friday night and forking it out. Every day of the week, every day of the week, every day of the week. I suppose I told you, baby, it was Friday night, every day of the week. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh. I suppose if you told me, baby, it was Friday night, every day of the week, I'd say, hey, thanks for the phones. I suppose if you told me, baby, it was Friday night, every day of the week, I would say, hey, hey. Thanks for the forks. Thanks for the forks. Everybody say thanks for the forks. Everybody say thanks for the forks in chat. Everybody come on now. Everybody in chat say thanks for the forks. Everybody say come on. Everybody say thanks for the forks. Hey, thanks. Thanks for the forks. Thanks for the forks. Thanks for the thanks for the forks on a Friday night, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Almost. Thanks for the fork. Come on. Come on, come on. Like a bird, like a beautiful bird. Like a beautiful bird on a Friday night. Fuck Illuminati's real. Happy Friday, baby. Happy Friday, honey. Thanks for the fork, thanks for the forks. Everybody, thanks for the forks. It's a Friday night, you're forking it out. You can't stop, it's later than you think. Make a list of things that you love. It's a Friday night, you're forking it out. It doesn't get better than this. It's a Friday night, forking it out now. Hate to break it to you, baby, but it's Friday night every day. Cause it's Friday night every day.
Kate Madman, thanks for the fork, Cheesy Louise. Pokemon is a game for children. So goddamn good. Love you, Wondering Jen. Pass Brad, virtual Jan Camp. How do you do? Boo Rodo, beautiful, peaceful forks on a Friday night. Such a good Friday night. Nice to have you guys. Nice to have you. Nothing bad can happen. Can't wait for season 24. Come back next week. I mean, not next week. Enjoy the week off. No forks. Ooh, racket. How you doing? Good to see you, Strawberry Witch. Lord Korak, Zacherry, Simon Onicon, Blue, Jesta, Young Liars. Have a glass of water. Thank you. Good forking to you, DBR 3000, Mountain Girl. Diana No Chang. Did I say it right? Baloney Factory. Thanks for the forks. Bushwick, Gamu Gamu, the Cheese Worm. Come on, guys. Get your forks in chat. Good to see you, baby. Good to see you, honey. Have a nice break. Thank you, Mother Nipplebottom, Avid Demon. Flash Ram Beards, my stash. Fox, Fox, Fox. This is a hiatus. Yes, this is going to be a hiatus. Fantastic Time. Hollow Fraser. You got it. Ooh, Racket Misery Sandwich. Strawberry Witch. Bread Gravy Lone Run in Virtual Jam Camp. What's that, baby? Long Slam Wayfaring Sage. Thanks for the Friday night. Get forked. Everybody get forked tonight. Everybody have a great Friday night. Great work. Thank you, Nilok. Thank you, Seth Milk. Spirit of Nappy Hour. All right, guys. We'll see you next time. Join my Discord. Follow the windbag. Come join it. It's Friday night every day of the week.